So we start Candice LeRae action next week.
I love that from Candice LeRae.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, she is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Rodriguez!
You'll notice Raquel Rodriguez is flexing alone as she makes her way to the ring. Liv Morgan, injured on Friday night in a title defense, not medically cleared to compete tonight. So Raquel Rodriguez goes it alone against Chelsea Green. And it's coming your way next on Monday Night Raw.